Hi everyone. Glad to see all of you here today in this beautiful place, in this such amazing city. It's a very big proud for us to be here today. Thank you so much for invitation, Elizabeth. I think that it's a very nice topic today. We're talking about evolution, and I think our lives is moving on and moving according to evolution, and it won't be stopped, never. Evolution is growing, and this is a very normal natural process. You know, even today's the war, everybody knows somewhere there in Europe, right? There is somewhere a war. It's also part of evolution, and we cannot do anything with it. It's very normal. So the humanity growing very, very fast. As you know, maybe if you know, that all our knowledge about the universe, that all the knowledge that we have, that 25% of the knowledge we got since last year. So it means for the last 6,000 years, we tried to watch there, to notice something, and everything we knew about the universe, just 25% we got in the last 365 days. And it happened because humanity finally sent to the Lagrange point very nice and very modern, very new telescope named James Webb. Is a ultra-red telescope, infrared telescope, sorry. And in now we can see the universe in very, very, very long distance, very, very far, and the way we were never able to see before. Now what I wanted to say about that all the things we are looking for new planets, we are looking for maybe new life somewhere there far away, and humanity doing a very huge steps to probably figure out the new planets. But at the same time, we are forgetting to open our eyes and to see that the most beautiful planet for life, the most nice planet, is just right here, the planet we are living on. And unfortunately, sometimes we are forgetting to take care about our own home. And this is a huge mistake, and this mistake, unfortunately, can be the last one, the last mistake of humanity. So I really believe that we are all here, we know why we're here, we're taking care, we're trying to figure out to the answers or the questions, how to save our world. And that's why it's my personal respect to each of you, to come here today. And you know, we are not scientists, we are not astrophysics, and personally me, I cannot stop the war, and I cannot, probably I cannot figure out how to make life easier and better, but we are musicians, and I think, in my opinion, I do believe in the theory of the strings, and I think that music can change a lot. Music is a very huge tool, is very huge even weapon to change the vibes, because we are, all of us, we are is what we eating, is what we seeing, is what we listen. We are is that exactly that what we taking in. So let's enjoy good music. The song is named Illusion. We're gonna play for you guys. Thank you.
Tell the ones I'm in love.
Now you don't know who I am. I went away, you called me back. Again you left, you turned your back. Been waiting around, count to come. Line away the things you done. See the heart right away. Now I turned you down, say hey. All these feels like an illusion. Illusions in my brain. All these feels like an illusion. Illusions that I make. All these feels like an illusion. I don't want to go insane. All these feels like. You got scared, I understand. Download something from your hand. Take no risk, feel insecure. Love the people you love more. Baby, this feels like an illusion. Illusions in my brain. Baby, this feels like an illusion. Illusions. I don't want to go insane. Baby, this feels like. Oh, illusion. I don't want to play this game. Oh, oh, illusion.
Thank you very much.